Hi, my name is Carmelo Ferlito and I'm the director of the Center for Market Education based in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And I'm also a senior fellow at the Institute for Democracy and Economic Affairs. Today, I want to record a short video about the nature of profit, something that is often defined as a mysterious evil that we have to fight against. The idea to record this video came to my mind because last week I was interviewed by a local radio and I was discussing about procedures to reopen business at the light of the COVID-19 emergency. And the journalist was saying something like, you know, business people, firms always want to maximize profit. So there is no way that they are going to do something that respects or take into account the health of the workers, of the people they are involved with. And because the interview was live, I didn't have the opportunity to reply to this claim. And so I decided to do it with this video. And I want to discuss with you, indeed, the nature of profit. Is it really true that firms, companies, business people are profit maximizer and they put force upon us their search for profit and we can't do anything about it? Well, let's pause and think about it. If we think that companies are profit maximizers, somehow we have in mind a model according to which, business people, entrepreneurs sit down, make their calculations, and according to the calculation of their cost, they apply margin and they decide the selling price in order to make the highest possible profit and to minimize their cost. But does it really happen that way? And consider that I'm also the director in a branch of a multinational company, so I have a certain experience also on business life. So, of course, there is something true in that. It is true that when we have to sell a product, we have to take into account the costs. And thanks to prices, we can express revenues and costs on same with the same currency, with the same unit of account, and therefore we can determine if we indeed are having a profit or we are losing money. However, what is not possible to do is that I calculate my cost, I apply whatever margin that maximizes my profit, and I go into the market with that price. Indeed, the real determinant of profit is not the entrepreneur, is not the business person, is not the firm. Who decides about profit is simply the market. But what's the market? The market, dear friends, is you. Suppose that you go to a phone shop and you find your dream iPhone, and this iPhone is costing 3,000 ringgits, 5,000 ringgits, and you decide to buy it. According to my personal preferences, this would be a waste of money, okay? But because, the fact that Apple is still in the market, is still selling iPhone, is telling us that there is a number of people big enough that is at disposal to spend that amount of money to buy the iPhone or other Apple products, and to allow Apple to have a profit and remain in the market, remain in business, all right? So think seriously about it. Who determines profit? It is consumers. By buying products, by deciding that certain product is worth the amount of money that you are going to spend for it, whatever product, for whatever reason, then in that moment, you are deciding, you are making your choice about the survival and the profit of certain business. If I open a pizzeria and I decide to make pizzas and sell pizzas at a price that, yes, cover my cost, yes, maximize my profit, but that doesn't allow people to buy that pizza, then very soon I will be completely out of business. So yes, I might have thought like a profit maximizer, trying to maximize my profit, but if I don't take into account, or I don't try as an entrepreneur to take into account what people want and try to guess at which price they are at disposal to buy my product, then no profit, dear friends. So remember this very well. Profit is determined simply by your consumption choices, by you going into the market and deciding how much money to give for which product. Without this, there is no profit. No businessman is able to discriminate on this. Business people are somehow price takers in the sense that they have to respect what the market wants. So I will remain in the market of these videos only if there are people, there is a number of people big enough that will like my video. And I hope that this one will be just the first one of a long series. Remember, not the company is the one determining the profit, but consumers have profit in their hands. See you next time.